There is one free learning resource that helps Stephanie and Jaimin get a job at Meta USA, and the same resource helps Smriti Das get a job at Walmart India as a software engineer. In this video, I'm going to talk about that resource. On the screen, I'm showing you the LinkedIn post that was written by Stephanie after she got a job at Meta. And that resource that I'm talking about is Code Basics Data Structure and Algorithm Playlist. So if you right click and open this, you'll find a playlist in Python. And it has majority of the data structure covered. And when you watch any video, below the video, you will find a link for an exercise. So there will be exercises. For example, for Stack, there is this exercise. You know, like we have all these resources, and for each of these data structures, we are giving exercises along with the solution. So you not only learn the concepts in a very easy to understand language, but you also get to practice on these exercises. I'm showing you two other testimonials. Jaimin Brumbert also got a job at Meta, and he has mentioned that, see, Python DSA tutorials was one of the resources that they used. Now, they used some other resources as well. And I'm going to provide link of these LinkedIn testimonials in the video description below. So go check it out along with my DSA tutorials. There is Big O Cheat Sheet, UC Berkeley Data Structure course. There are so many resources that these folks have mentioned, which can be helpful if you are applying for software engineering job, and if you want to crack coding interview, especially in big tech companies. The third one is from Smriti Das, who got a job at Walmart. Again, my DSA tutorial playlist helped. Now, one thing that I have consistently noticed as an interviewer, okay, I interviewed in Bloomberg and Nvidia for more than 12 years. And one thing I have noticed is whenever people use Python during the coding interview, it is helpful because you are in the intense environment of this interview, and Python provides a compact syntax. So you can write your code in a very compact and clean way. The same code, if you write in Java or C++, you have to write more lines. So during the interview, if I give you an option that, okay, you have to write less lines of code, it will help you, right? Because you are nervous and you don't have time. And if I'm reducing your work, then it is going to help you in the interview. And Python does that. Many people don't realize this. They use Java or some other languages. But if you know Python and if you are feeling comfortable, I would highly suggest that you use Python during your coding interview. And that will give you some edge, you know, it will give you some benefit versus using some other languages. So go check out this data structure tutorial playlist. As I said, I have covered majority of the data structures and algorithms. By the way, this tutorial playlist is popular because the explanations that I have given are very, very simple. You know, even a high school student can understand it easily. Many times when you're talking about things like bubble sort and binary tree, you know, people get confused. So I have tried to make these concepts very, very easy so that even a high school student can understand it easily. You can obviously go through these videos, read the comments, you will get an idea. Many people are loving this. I just wanted to make this video because sometimes these things are hard to find in YouTube. Yeah, obviously I'm promoting my own tutorial playlist, but see, people are finding it useful. That's a fact. And you can see that from all these testimonials. And these people tagged me on LinkedIn, so I got to know about it. And I realized, oh, these videos are helping them. But in reality, there are many more people who has cracked coding interviews through my data structure algorithm playlist. But it's just that, you know, I might have missed those notifications on LinkedIn, or some people even don't write LinkedIn post for such a testimonial. All right, so go check it out. If you have any question, just below the video, post a comment and I will try to answer it if I have time. Of course, I'm getting so many comments nowadays. All right, I wish you all the best.